It's Young Ray's on the track. DVBENT. 818 Finest, Volume 2. I'm going in. Look, the industry is filled with nothing but fruity scouts. Groupie niggas showing shit like a bitch with a boobies out. You must step away from hearing the fucking Ruger shout. It gets loud when it's spitting hollow tip loogies out. My team rolling deep, so whatever I say goes. DVB constantly sending lyrical head blows. Homie, my motherfucking bread grows. Burners on my waist, I'm 1 inch away from reaching my Jimmy Craig goal. You probably didn't get the metaphor. I admit I be sweating, but nigga, you got wetter for. Lyrical bullets be popping niggas like kettle corn. I'm climbing to the top of the charts, hoping for better scores. I'm in DVB, I knew I was gonna be hard to beat. I started shitting on any artist cause I'm hard to be. DVB my family, I consider them the heart of me. They always by my side, that's how you know that they are part of me. Let them know. This young brains are helping niggas with they feature reps. Homie, I go hard, there's no need for a procedures rep. You rapping, but you biting rhymes off the notes I kept. I slaughter opponents and go wrong till it's nothing left. These phony rappers, they need how to spit beginners kids. They in it for the prize, trying to find out what the winners get. Yeah. The flow is unlimited, now you wanna hate a shit. See, that's the type of shit that get you thrown in the gator pit. Let 'em know. DVBENT is what I ride for. Yeah. My friends and immediate family's what I die for. Yeah. I admit my faults, what I gotta deny for. I'm including a positive message in my rhymes more. Yeah. Lyrics infinity multiplied times four, and it's guaranteed to leave another nigga's spine sore. Infinite bars, what you trying to steal minds for? You need bars, use a dictionary to find more. I'm making stupid cake, you can check my pocket stash. I keep my team fed, it's nothing cause I got the cash. Yeah, it's straight ball versus sick, homie, we bound the class. Yeah. I spit lyrical homicide, blood I'm about to smash. Yeah. You can't pull it, you was guaranteed to hesitate. You sweating, I can hear your heart beating at a faster rate. This ain't a freestyle battle, this is a rapper's race. Explain why I'm the only nigga moving at a faster pace. Yeah. I jump in my bag in order to make a statement. I don't kill snitches, I make them bleed and replace.
Let them know.
I'm the chosen one, but no, this ain't the Matrix. My team will murk you, then they'll dump your body in the basement. I hate the side of hoses, rocking fake jewels. And bracelets, yeah. Claiming they got flavor, I'ma smack the niggas tasteless. If he starting shit, I leave a nigga faceless. His jaw on the ground, this nigga gonna need a facelift. Freestyle battles is where I express how I really feel. Only rap to make money, I got to keep it real. I'm reading, that's probably why everything I spit is ill. That's a prime example that know that my shit is real. Running through books instead of working on my cardio. Using my time to work instead of going to a party, though. If you thought I quit the freestyling hardly, yo, I'm about to make the smarter dough. Assistant with the hardest, let them know. I'm on time knocking opponents off the ladder. Once they hit the ground, all the others start to scatter. I spit all kinds of punchlines, it doesn't matter. I'm metaphorically serving opponents on a platter. I still put rappers up on the platter like it's lunchtime. The fans is thirsty, they waiting for the punchline. I talk out my challenges like it's punch time. Then I have a biting on the clock like it's crunch time.
Yeah, yeah.
818's finest, volume 2. This is a movement.